She was living in a single room with three other individuals. One of them was a male, and the other two, well, the other two were females. God only knows what they were up to in there. And furthermore, Susan, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised to learn that all four of them habitually smoke marijuana cigarettes. Reefers.
We're in a shit show right now, trying to get to Tobermory Lake.
In the morning, I smoke two joints at night. I smoke two joints in the afternoon. It makes me feel alright. I smoke two joints in time of peace and two in time of war. I smoke two joints before I smoke two joints, and then I smoke two more.
Started off well. So we got a bunk down here, so we're going to find a spot for the night somewhere.
Hell no! Daddy, he once told me, son, you. But then one day, I met a man who came to me and said, yeah, hard work good and hard work fine.